Ah, detectives, meet my husband, Kevin.
Do you know what it means to clap back, Raymond? Because I do.
Actually, Ray and I met over the phone. I asked him a series of dry questions about police work, and his answers had me in stitches.
There's no one funnier than Ray Holt.
Amen. Isn't?
So nice of you to stop by, Kevin. Enjoy your day. I hope it's productive.
Thank you, Raymond. I hope your day is productive as well. PDA in the office? My, my.
Couldn't help myself. Yeah, Santiago, settle a little tiff that Kevin and I are having.
Let's be honest, Raymond, it's not a tiff, it's a row.
And now it's a scene.
Probability doesn't kick in. Do I have to teach you college-level statistics?
I don't know. Do I have to teach you high school statistics?
Do I have to teach you eighth-grade statistics?
Do I have to teach you seventh-grade statistics?
Do I have to teach you... Now, if you'll excuse me, detectives, I need to leave him a snide voicemail about kindergarten statistics. You've been curt and snobby with my guests. You've been needling poor Peralta so much you practically made him a new suit.
Needled him a new suit. Even when we're fighting, you're hilarious. Stop it. Stop it.
When gay marriage was legalized, we weren't sure if or when it was going to be struck down, so speed was of the essence.
Do you, Kevin?
Yes.
And do you?
Yes, yes, we do. We're married. I remarked afterwards that I wish the officiant had been more efficient. Marriage is a contract. But it's so much more than that.
Raymond, you know how much I love hearing you talk about orchids.
Great, then there's Arianxis.
But
Kevin has accepted a fellowship to teach at the Sorbonne for the next 6 months.
Oh, I love Paris. At least how it's represented in the movie Ratatouille.
The rodent chef.
Yes. Far-fetched.
I don't know why we can't still make the drive next year. We just don't have to buy the pie.
A trip with no purpose? Raymond. I'm not abandoning my husband. I love him.
Yeah, I love him too. Everybody loves Raymond.
Don't.
I think that's pretty funny.
Thank you, Jake.
You're welcome, Kevin.
Call me Kev.
Oh.
Huh? Oh, he told you to say that, didn't he?
Well, you are always playing pranks on me, Raymond. Just once, let me be the funny one. My husband is a hot piece of ass, but he is so much more than just that. Raymond Holt is as smart as anyone in this department, but he chooses to use his intelligence to make our city a better place. One day, I hope to live up to the standard you set. You make me want to have a wetter brain.
Oh, Kevin.
Y'all are hella specific.
But all this does make me think I might enjoy a more festive expression of our commitment to one another.
Are you suggesting we hold an honest-to-goodness wedding?
Nothing too elaborate. We're not the Kardashian Wests, after all. They are a musician and a celebrity personality who recently wedded.
Yes, yes, I know. They were answers on Jeopardy.
I think you mean questions. You guys are fun.